Jen, you're up.
All right.
You're the main.
How we all doing? So my name is Jay Ottaway, and I have the pleasure of co-producing this festival with the Vermont Division for Historic Preservation, and we are very happy to be great hosts. And this is Jay Ottaway and the Ramble. We have Dan Bowden from Brookline, Massachusetts.
Test, test.
Greg Holt, also from Arlington, Massachusetts. And Ralph Rosen from Beckett. He used to be in Boston area, now he's from Beckett. And we are Jay Ottaway and the Ramble.
Beckett. Sir Thomas?
You got it, buddy.
A little later, I'm going to start announcing our sponsors. We are very happy to have a lot of sponsors. And the first one I want to recognize is my sister, Zan, who helped us with the T-shirts. And the T-shirts are available for a $20 donation. Find the going difficult, the way's a little rough. The attic stuffed with memories, all photographs and such. Both of us collectors, clinging to our past. Sipping on old Bordeaux, nursing every glass, oh yeah. Some ancient fable never coming true. The year change on the label quickly turned from you. Didn't do to do a new world. We're drinking old world wine. A new world. We're drinking old world wine. As we go along, the surface might be shaky, but the cellar walls are strong. Both of us invested in little things we love. Some we bought with silver, some come from above. Ah, yeah. Some ancient fable never coming true. The year change on the label quickly turns to you. Didn't do to do a new world. We're drinking old world wine. A new world. We're drinking old world wine. Old world wine. In silence, there's work for us to do. Another bottle's open, a glass for me and you. Oh yeah. Like some ancient fable never coming true. The year change on the label quickly chirping to didn't do to do. A new world. We're drinking old world wine. A new world. We're drinking old world wine. Old world wine. Thank you very much. So welcome to Plymouth. One of our sponsors is the Plymouth Artisan Cheese. If you just walk up right the hill on the right, there's really great cheese. They were just featured in CBS Sunday Morning. And great, great cheese. And we're happy to have them as sponsors.
Hey, John. Where's John?
He's right back there.
He's right here.
Behind.
Right.
John, can I get more acoustic in the wedge, my wedge? And maybe a tick more vocals?
Everybody or just me?
Just me.
We're going to do a song based on a poem from the 18th century. It's called the Lindenbaum in German. In English, I turned it into a song. It's called Old Messiah. Thank you, sweet linden tree, for all those dreams you fed to me. As I slept beneath your shadow by the well, I carved my love in your bark at night. When times are dark, you gave me light. Gentle leaves whispering in the breeze, pass you by in the dark at night. My eyes are closed, but I hear just fine. Rustle of your branches, call my name. You say, come son, I'll give you peace. Your offer means the world to me. And I flow with the current of the road. Oh, Messiah, broken heart, chase me out tonight. Oh, Messiah, say goodbye. Messiah, a broken heart, chase me out tonight. Oh, Messiah, I say goodbye. Cold wind blows in my face and bites. My hat flies off, but I don't mind. Bitter air brings a comfort of its own. I think I traveled 10 crooked miles, but I still feel you deep inside. Funny how your roots inside me grow. Oh, Messiah, a broken heart, chase me out tonight. Oh, Messiah, I say goodnight. Oh, Messiah, a broken heart, chase me out tonight. Oh, Messiah, I say goodbye. Messiah, a broken heart, chase me out tonight. Oh, Messiah, I say goodbye. Oh, Messiah, a broken heart, chase me out tonight. Oh, Messiah, I say goodbye. Thank you, sweet linden tree, all those dreams you fed to me. As I slept neath your shadow by the well. Oh, Messiah, a broken heart, chase me out tonight. Oh, Messiah, say goodbye. Oh, Messiah, a broken heart, chase me out tonight. Oh, Messiah, say goodbye. Thank you. you very much. That's Dan Bowden on the lap guitar. Some of our artists this weekend are staying at Good Commons. It's a wellness center just at the bottom of the hill at the corner of 100A and 100, run by Tesha Bus. It's one of the great parts of being in Plymouth is things like that. There's yoga retreats and all things beautiful. She's one of our sponsors, the Good Commons is. We thank them. So who saw a poster for the Plymouth Folk Fest around? Anyone? All right. Hey, Dad, take a look. So my dad put up 70 posters, and thanks to him for doing that.
Thank you, Jim.
Without you, we'd be just playing for you guys.
Gun inside my pocket.
Uh-huh. One, two. Got a gun inside my pocket, white flag in my hand. I got a gun inside my pocket, there's so much danger in this land. I better make my peace with strangers to find a place to make a stand. Got trouble right behind me, a hard road up ahead. I got trouble right behind me, taking names and making threats. Better make my peace with strangers, find a place to make a stand. This side of paradise, there's a war of words ringing through our mind. Divide and conquer, divert attention from our life. I didn't shoot a man in Reno, I didn't rob a bank out west. I didn't shoot a man in Reno, I didn't wring some poor fool's neck. But I spoke some truth of power, now they say I'm good as dead. Accusations fly in a world of fear, hate and anger thrive. Blame the victim, paint the world all black and white. I got a gun inside my pocket, white flag in my hand. I got a gun inside my pocket, there's so much danger in this land. Better make my peace with strangers to find a place to make a stand. Got a gun inside my pocket, there's so much danger in this land. I got a gun inside my pocket. Thank you very much. John, if I can get a little bit more acoustic in the wedge, that'd be great.
Just mine.
So up the road, if you go up 100A, you hit 4, you take a right. In about 10 minutes on your right, in Bridgewater is Ramonto's. It's one of my favorite restaurants in the world, run by Andy Reid. And he's a sponsor, and we thank him. And try the vegetarian calzone. I had it for the first time. It's fantastic.
I can vouch for that.
And his gin and tonics are great, too. Everything what we played so far was our own songs. We're going to do now one from the Grateful Dead. It's called Brown Eyed Women.
For those keeping score at home.
One, two, three. Gone are the days when the odds fall down, pick up the oak and plow the fields around. Gone are the days when the ladies said, please, Gentle Jack Jones, won't you come to me? Brown-eyed women in red grenadine, the bottle was dusty, but the liquor was clean. Sound of the thunder and the rain pouring down, and it looks like the old man, he's getting on. Go. 1920 when he stepped to the bar, drank to the dregs of that whiskey jar. 1930 when the walls caved in, made his way selling that red-eyed gin. Brown-eyed women in red grenadine, the bottle was dusty but the liquor was clean. Sound of the thunder and the rain pouring down, and it looks like the old man, he's getting on. Jones, she was a mother twins, two times over and the rest were sins. Raised eight boys, only I turned bad. I didn't get the licking that the other ones had. Brown-eyed women in red grenadine, the bottle was dusty but the liquor was clean. Sound of the thunder and the rain pouring down, and it looks like the old man, he's getting on. Tumble down shack in Bigfoot County, it snowed so hard that the roof caved in. Delilah Jones went to meet her God, and the old man never was the same again. Whiskey, and it made it well. Caught $2 and it burnt like hell. I cut hickory just to fire a still. Break down the bottle, be ready to kill. Brown-eyed women
dusty, but the liquor was clean. Sound of the thunder and the rain pouring down, and it looks like the old man, he's getting on. Gone are the days when the ox fall down. Take up the yoke and plow the fields around. Gone are the days when the ladies said, please, Gentle Jack Jones, won't you come to me? Brown-eyed women in red grenadine. The bottle was dusty, but the liquor was clean. Sound of the thunder and the rain pouring down, and it looks like the old man, he's getting on. And it looks like the old man, he's getting on. Thank you very much. So I spent a lot of COVID with my family, just 1.8 miles up the hill. And I don't know how you guys experienced COVID, but it was locked down up here. It was a beautiful time too, just being away, but wrote a lot of songs. I wrote a song about our situation back then. It's called Stranger in a Strange Land. We're switching guitars. I'm going to have a short break while Dan gets his other guitar ready. I want to mention a couple more sponsors. Right here to my left is John Escobar. He's our sound man extraordinaire and Berkeley professor, does From the Top for NPR, and he has enough time to do our little festival. And thank you, John. He's a sponsor of our festival.
Just a nice guy.
And overall a nice guy. And his two sons, where are you guys? Elon, you guys going to go around with the hat later and collect money for us? You going to do that? Great. His sons will be coming around. The biggest sponsor is you folks. We'd love a donation. This is free, and we want to keep it free. We have T-shirts that you can get for $20 for a donation or anything else. We'll come around with a hat. The two boys will come around. And thank you guys for making this possible every year. And of course, the Calvin Coolidge Memorial Foundation, they're a sponsor because if this was rain today, we'd be in the historic church. We might be there tomorrow, we'll see. So if you don't find us here and it's maybe a little looking like clouds in the sky, we'll be in the historic church. We thank them, the Memorial Foundation, for doing that for us, and they're a sponsor for that. And but isn't it lovely to be out today? Look at this weather, unbelievable. Dreamed all winter or something like this. Killing time on our own, keeping devil's hands at bay. So many places we can go, so many people we can't save, yeah. Is that glimmer really gold? Or just another trick of life? Is there nothing we can hold?
magic wand to wake things right, yeah. Strangers in a strange land, staying distant, going mad, seeking comfort one last laugh. Now we're strangers in a strange land. So what's the takeaway? The silver lining we can't see. Will this make us strong and brave? Will this misery set us free? Yeah. Strangers in a strange land, seeing a distance going mad, seeking comfort one last laugh. Now we're strangers in a strange land. Oh, it seems like yesterday I held you tightly in my arms. Now there's nothing left to say, yeah. The distance came too fast and far. Strangers in a strange land, staying distant, going mad, seeking comfort one last laugh. Now we're strangers in a strange land. Strange land, strangers in a strange land, strangers in a strange land. Now we're strangers in a strange land. Now we're strangers in a strange land. Now we're strangers in a strange land. Thank you very much.
Hey, Annika Marie, there's a water behind you. Can you grab it and bring it to me?
Another sponsor is the Mountain Times and Vermont Standard. They do give us the ability to get the word out, so thanks to them. You can clap, don't worry.
So if you haven't noticed yet, up to the right, if you go past this barn, there's a little tent there, and we have food there today. First time we've had food on site in about 3 or 4 years, so we're really happy about that. And they have, I think, chili and sandwiches and snacks, and so if you get hungry, you can go there. This is another song based on an 18th century poem. It's a German poem about a hurdy-gurdy man, which maybe you heard, you know, the old story about going to the crossroads and selling your soul to become a better guitar player like Dan did. But back in the 1800s, you'd go to the hurdy-gurdy man, and he would buy your soul for whatever you'd want. And so this is a song about that. Beyond the river, down the road, a music man grinds his bones. Thumb and fingers twist and dance. They call him the hurdy-gurdy man. Barefoot on a sheet of ice, tip jar empty day and night. Wobbling round, he can barely stand. They call him the hurdy-gurdy man. No one listens. Wild dogs bark and howl. Arms out flapping, fingers snapping. Hellhounds bury out the sound. Man must have come along. Will you be singing all my songs? Hurdy-gurdy man, must I come with you? Must I do what you want me to? Thank you very much. This man here is from the Vermont Standard, one of our sponsors, and he's here every year, I think.
John, didn't he take the picture of you on the...
Thanks for your support from the Vermont Standard. We're going to do a song now that written by Dan Bowden, a little instrumental. Dan was my teacher when I went to Berkeley, so it's cool. Just be on stage with your professor, and we'll see why.
Thank you.
Bowden. I'm gonna do an environmental song, a little ballad called Lost to History.
Ready?
Yeah.
Big intro.
Milkweeds rip up roads the truckers used to speed. Now nothing comes this way, the dust is all you see. Dreams that did not last fade from memory, lost to history. Once was untold wealth locked inside these hills. Now every neighbor's well is far too dry to drill. Majestic mountain tops, scalped of rocks and trees, lost in history. Summer evening when the sun goes down, nothing chirps or makes a sound. No lightning bugs to see, no owls suit at you, no buzzing bumblebee, all lost in history. Old man I used to know lived here many years ago. Tell us about the bears, the autumn colored leaves. Now he's gone like the clear blue sky, all his memories and all our pride, lost to you and me. Lost to history. Lost to history. Thank you so much. We got one more song for you, and then we're gonna get the speckers up, and really good old-time fiddle music coming up for you. And stick around again. We have food up to the right, and if you haven't been to the Cheese Factory, it's always worth visiting to get some cheese there. Thanks for coming out, and hopefully we'll see you next year and tomorrow. And it's great to be here. Thank you. Our last song is going to be a cover, again, from the Grateful Dead. Jerry Garcia would have been 80 on August 1st. Makes you think. And we're going to have our friends go around with the donation. And thank you so much for donating, and thanks to the boys and Anna Camree for going around with them. Since it costs a lot to win and even more to lose, you and me better spend some time deciding what you want to choose. It goes to show that you never know. Better watch each card, you better play it slow. Wait until your deal comes round. Don't
don't you let that deal go down. No, no, no. I've been gambling hereabouts for 10 good solid years. I told you all that stuff that went down, it would blow off both your ears. It goes to show that you never know. Better watch each card, you better play it slow. Wait until your deal comes round. Don't you let that deal go down, no, no, no. Since you poured that wine for me and tied into my shoe, I hate to see you standing there composing those lonesome blues. It goes to show that you never know. Better watch each card, you better play it slow. Wait until that deal comes round. Don't you let that deal go down. Wait until your deal comes round. Don't you let that deal go down. 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 Don't you let that deal go down.
Thank you, everybody. Speckers are up next.